The family came out to Monster Jam with their children, had a great time, but when they came out to the parking lot, they found their windows busted out. Now, this family didn't want to be seen on camera, but they tell us that is not where the violations ended.
We see glass, and that's when we realize, like, we got broken into.
Shattered glass left them with no window, dealing with freezing temperatures on the way home, and important items missing from the truck: car keys, house keys, and medication.
They had the audacity to steal my son's seizure medicine. He's 3 years old, so he doesn't have seizures. He needs it twice a day.
On that medication was their address. That very same night, the couple's surveillance camera was frozen, but it caught a suspect driving off in their other car.
Vulnerable, violated, and angry.
The couple says there was an entire row of cars broken into at the Monster Jam. They are fortunate everyone is okay, but disheartened to be robbed twice.
I actually picked up an extra shift to be able to afford to take my son, and you know, you work so hard and someone can just steal it from you so easily.
This is a look at the car the suspect stole, a silver Honda Accord. Now, with one car damaged and the other stolen, the family just wants to get back on track and move on.
Just hoping that we, you know, find the car, put whoever it is behind bars if possible, and just, you know, fixing your window and picking up the pieces. Life's about moving on.
The family says they have filed a police report with St. Louis City Police for their truck that was broken into, and also with St. Peter's Police Department for their car that was stolen from their home. Reporting from downtown St. Louis, Blair Ledet, Fox 2 News.